Okay. Just one thing.
Ready.
No quarter shot to get it.
Oh, I know what we're gonna do. It's a start. You know what? Go ahead and pop that puppy up too. Go ahead. Oh, come on. Yeah, I appreciate you actually killing the Avar warrior. Took you fucking long enough. Came on us pretty fast and intensely.
Very well.
Avar warriors. Strange to see them up here. I guess. Well, no, there were Avars around here before. Small sack. What's in this? Oh, okay. Small sack. Well, I've done an injury kit donation so I can sell them. Make sure we've got everything. Yeah. Okay.
still wearing her deadly looks, my lady.
My lady is such a human thing to call someone.
It is a term of respect. You think it's human to be respectful?
Now you're mocking me.
I think you're a lovely woman, and due some respect. So I call you a lady.
Well, stop it!
You're just not mature enough or comfortable enough in your Dalish stuck-up pride to accept that. The kind courtesy of good old Nathaniel, a fundamentally good and decent man. So what do we do? And who do we bring? Okay, yep. So who do we bring? Okay.
Where is he? I know he's here. Cough him up, Warden.
Hey, Felsey. Do you have an appointment?
You're not gonna pull the moss over my eyes. Ogryn, get your hairy ass down here.
Hang on to your beard, woman. Is this a conjugal visit?
Shut up, Ogryn.
Looking for Ogryn to grease the old wheel?
Shut up.
Don't lay a finger on me. You've done a lot of stupid things on a whim, but joining the Wardens...
Didn't you say it would be hot?
We were role-playing.
Look, I didn't sign up on a whim, all right? You kicked me out.
You were just looking for an excuse.
You kept trying to make me into something I'm not. I can't play house like you want me to. I'm only good at one thing, Fells. And it's killing.
He is good at killing.
He's always been good at killing. That, and making absolutely nug-brain decisions. You had a good thing in the army. They respected you.
Yeah, shut up with the army.
Well, see, I finally got the old conqueror on straight. I don't belong anywhere but here.
Fine, Ogryn, if that's what you want. The baby and I will just have to get by without
you. No, Ogryn. You're going to help out with the baby. The baby is your responsibility, dumb idiot. This is why I don't like Ogryn. This is the dumb fucking shit that I hate about him and his sexist stupidity. His sexist stupidity, his irresponsibility, this is where it fucking leads to. Dumbass. Aren't you going after her?
I just end up being hit.
You deserve it.
Tiny thing, but packs a surprising wallop.
You deserve it.
In this mood, she'd go straight for my danglers.
That might be
Come
a good
on.
Idea.
There's Darkspawn waiting to be killed.
That might be a good idea. Felsey, the mother of Ogryn's child, showed up at Vigil's Keep, indignant that Ogryn abandoned his familial responsibilities during the Wardens. Yeah. Ogryn didn't want to talk about the encounter much, but he might eventually confide in a friend. Okay, so I've got to... Because I have to find a way for him to support that family. I know there's some booze.
That looks fine indeed.
Yeah, I'm sure it does, idiot.
You need anything, Commander? You need anything, Commander?
Yes, Jeff. Not exactly, but I'm going to get you. First enchantress. Now.
You need anything, Commander?
Yep, let me see what you have.
You are gonna pay me, right? For all that arse whipping I do for you?
You'll get a stipend if the nobles pay their dues.
A stipend? Yeah, that's good. Yeah, what's a stipend?
Of course you wouldn't know that. It's the money we pay you.
Money? Now there's a word I understand. What an arrangement. You feed me, and I get to take my frustrations out on the Darkspawn. Anyway, can I have a pony?
Well, you're not that fat and drunk. Well, the horse probably wouldn't like your drunkenness if you puked on its mane, but it would throw you off. You're serious, aren't you?
Nah, it's okay. I know you think I'm just... Bronca used to collect these little horse statues back when whoa, everything's spinning. And you're very shiny. Oh, gonna go sit down now. Need something pummeled? Just say the word.
I don't think we should dally here.
I wish I could tell the first enchanter I'm a Grey Warden now.
I like the first enchanter.
When do we get going? Darkspawn don't kill themselves, you know. What's the point of having walls? I'm just as cold in here as out there.
Oh, it's not quite that bad. You get protection from the elements. Against the elements.
It is begun.
Right.
Yes.
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 I have an idea. No idea how this is going to go. We'll see.
Right.
Thank you.
Yes?
Silent as a shadow.
We'll try this.
They won't see me coming.
I may have misjudged you a little.
Just a little.
I sometimes paint all humans with the same brush.
As long as it's such a pretty brush, I don't mind.
I'm sure I don't know what that means.
It means your apology is appreciated, my lady.
Well, then, good.
They might have a romance going. Okay. That would be very helpful for her, I think. Maybe she won't be so uptight. Pleasant to deal with. Now, these things kind of bother me, because I'm worried that there's like a... Hope they don't spit fire on us or anything like that. This Bubari seems greatly distressed. Her fur is patchy and caked with dirt and blood. Oh, you little buddy, you remind me of Doggy. Let's try to comfort the dog. Success, you pet the dog, gently calming her. You also find a small scroll bound to her. Take the scroll. Okay, little buddy. You remind me of Batty Buddy. You take care, okay, little buddy? A woman named Adria states she has taken refuge in the lower levels of the keep.
Adria. She was like a mother to me. We must save her.
Okay. We'll do it. We'll do it. We'll do it.
What's next?
Do you feel that? There are darkspawn near.
No, Anders.
Find my arm. Very well.
All right. When the Blight was ended, Argrin settled down with his old flame Felsi and had a child. But domestic bliss did not last, and so Argrin traveled to Vigil's Keep in hope of becoming a warden himself. Argrin survived the journey. His extensive experience drinking Bitterswell likely helped. Felsi arrived at Vigil's Keep demanding to see Argrin. Their conversation ended poorly. Argrin's passion for strong drink hasn't waned. Loan, we cannot afford an insurrection. Put any troublemakers in chains. Do whatever it takes to weed them out. Whatever it takes, Loan. Do not fail me. Oh, Rendon Howe. What an unpleasant guy. Gee, I can't imagine why Aemon would run to rebel against Al Rendon Howe. He's such a nice, reasonable guy.
Waiting.
Good work.
We've done.
They hit hard, but they go down fast. Okay.
Very well. Shall be done.
Okay.
As you say.
House of Amaranthine. The House of Amaranthine are one of the oldest noble houses in Ferelden. Their lineage traces to the time of Callanhan, when Elias Howe was one of the first freeholders to follow Callanhan. During the occupation, Al Tarleton Howe, Rendon Howe's father, threw his lot in with the Yore Legions. After several bitter battles with rebels, the town of Harper's Ford, an outpost governed by Tarleton Howe, fell to the Kuzlans of High Ever. Tarleton hanged. Rendon brought the Howe family over to the side of Merrick Theron and Loghain MacTyr's rebellion. Rendon's bravery at the Battle of White River, fighting alongside Bryce Cousland, earned back his family's honor. When King Merrick took the throne in Free Ferelden, Rendon Howe was decorated for his service. From Annals of Northern Ferelden, by Brother Bedeen, Chantry Scholar, it was Tarleton Howe. The Great Strife. Rudin, shaman of the people, turned from the gods who had ever sheltered him. In his grief, he destroyed the gifts of the Mountain Father and brought us low. Okay. So it was the Great Strife. So this goes back to the time of the Avars, Evers. Wow, Avars. Called the fireball. So, oh great. Forget it. That was sloppy. I haven't quite coordinated the support type of an Anders with the more explosive attackers.
Very well.
Correspondence from his sister Delilah Howe. I'm gonna wait on that Avar crypt. Oh, I might take a little bit of a look at it.
Oh, thank the Maker. Please let us out.
You're free, run.
Quick, before more of those things come.
Okay. Guys got out. Let me take a look at the Avar Crypt.
My mother always forbade us from playing in the cellars. Now I know why.
Let's come back later. Deal with that later.
I'll take care of it.
Let's not leave a clear, uncleared area in our rear. If we do, they'll attack. I'm anxious about this place.
I'll take care of it.
Let's be ready. Okay, answers. Valana. Just telling me to be careful. Let's go check this
shall
out.
Shall be done.
Key of Kaival. Okay. Trickster's cat. For what it's worth. There you go. Keyhole of Hakan. You know what? Okay.
As quickly as I can.
Oh, nice. Not nice.
Here.
Everybody, come with me. Everybody, come with me. Everybody, come with me. Everybody. Get up here. 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 Start tossing. Nathaniel, toss another grenade. Another grenade. All right. Switch out your weapons. Should probably have just switched these out to begin with. Go full on aggressive.
Come on.
So now, perfect work, buddy. Nah, it's too close in. This guy. Was a bit sloppy, but we reacted quickly. It wasn't a nice set, neat set piece operation, but that's okay. What made it work, what really made it work, what really made it work was we were flexible enough to get in the rear and we were adaptable.
I'll do it.
Keep that out. Because you never can tell if there's going to be more baddie boys. And I've got a present for you.
Is this what I think it is?
Yes, it is, my friend.
It is. That's the Howe crest burned into the wood right there. This is my grandfather's bow.
Yep.
Or rather, my grandfather was the last to use it. It was originally made for an ancestor during the Exalted Marches.
Well, it's yours now.
Thank you. It's good to have a part of my family's legacy again. Something to be proud of.
And it can be fixed. It can be fixed. Let me see here. Good buddy.
Finally, something I'm good at.
Oh, there's a lot of things you're good at, good buddy. 1080. Compare that to... What are we going to... 47.4? But it's... So here's the thing. The Haubo is a noble weapon. See something. Only Nathaniel can use that bow. Very well. Nathaniel, this is your place. Let's have you check it out. Okay. Okay. Right. Okay. The darkness drove him to madness, but also gave him power. He turned our warriors against us. Kival set up the dwarves, and together they bound Rudan in this place. Okay. Got some more keys I need to find.
Nathaniel here.
She's a ghoul. Oh, I'm sorry, Nathaniel.
No, Adria. We have to help her. There must be some way. Adria.
We're too late. There's nothing left of her but madness.
I'm sorry. Okay, Nathaniel. Sorry, my friend. Get him with that.
Lots of pain.
Not a nice thing to do to Anders.
It is begun.
Viridium. You found a deposit of viridium, one that Aura can use to make armor for you, so just keep looking for the others.
It shall be done.
Letter to Rendon Howe. Let's read everything, take stock, and then we'll go ahead. I'm not a fan of earrings or physical adornments, but...
You shouldn't have.
Yeah, it's the type of thing you'd like. Which is fine. Nothing wrong with it. And you know what, Nathaniel?
This is nice.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay. So let's think about this next. So, I'm going to have to do a few things. Sure, we'll try that one. My Lord Howe, some of the men are not pleased with your plan. They will incite other men against you. For the plan to succeed, our forces must be united. If word gets out, if even one of them informs Kusland, it will be your head on a plate. I say this with all due respect, sir. Your captain, Lowen. Yeah, Rendon Howe was a snake.
You murdered a slew of darkspawn there. Well, you hear the stories about you and the Wardens. But to see it firsthand...
The other Wardens didn't inspire you?
Oh, they did too. Even though the attack was a surprise, they killed droves of darkspawn. Just ask the poor maids who have to clean it up. But you? You're something else. Anyway, it looks like the explosives caved this section in. I brought along Master Voldrick.
So, this is how you humans ply your stonecraft.
Yep, it's crap.
Disgraceful, that is. What, this would barely last a few centuries.
Yep.
I wager these passages may go far enough to connect to the deep roads.
Yep. So the darkspawn came from below.
Aye. Your Legion lads would have had a terrible surprise. Explains how experienced men fell to the darkspawn. This is a grave matter. If we don't shut these tunnels, the darkspawn can attack from below again.
And Druste's blood. There are basement entrances throughout the keep. There's no way to defend against that.
Then we follow the tunnels and hope to find a single point to block off. Never you fear, lass. With the Warden's muscle and my stonecraft, we'll find a way.
Okay. Let me know as soon as you clear the passage.
We'll need some time, but as soon as we clear it, we'll let you know.
Let's get back to the keep.
Of course.
Valana. Overall, Okay.
You need anything, Commander?
Let me see what you have.
That looks fine indeed.
May I be of service? Of course.
Thank you.
You need anything, Commander?
Yes, you have. Charming.
I don't think we should dally here.
We won't.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. You believe that your ancestors used to be immortal?
I don't believe it. It's true.
How do you know?
Why would the elders lie?
Why, indeed.
Yes. Thank you, Nathaniel. Good point. Zathrian lied. Lots. The Shaperit. There are times when the Shaperit lies. Yeah.
Awaiting your decision.
Oh, now I know what the problem is. Let's go to the Winding Wood.
Thank you.
movement thing. Sure, we'll try it. Got a bad feeling about this.
Very well.
Miner's letter. Thaddeus, it's too dangerous to work here. I bet it is. Sure, the money's good, but there has been nothing but trouble since we broke into the ruin. The foreman down the shaft? Oh. The scaffold on Prochorus? Oh. He'd heard voices calling his name. Then the incident with the stew. An eyeball. Yuck. Something's not right, Thaddeus. Oh, and that carbuncle on my neck is back. I swear it's a Tevinter curse. Half the men have left. I'm leaving today with the next lot. We could find work elsewhere. This isn't the only mine in Ferelden, Carl. Yeah, it sounds like a pretty bad place. I hope you left and no one caught up with you. Crap. Oh, no. Great. A trap. Just what we didn't need.
So you are the commander of the Grey Wardens. Do not be frightened. Your injuries have been tended to. I apologize for what I must do. I do not wish to be your enemy. But now is not the time for this. Rest.
Okay. Okay.
Serrani! Oh, creators. What have they done to you?
They haven't done anything. I'm fine, Vilana. It's not me he wants. I have to get you out before something bad happens. I don't want anyone else to be hurt.
Yes. All right. Let me out and I'll take you home.
The Darkspawn have your things. You can still get it all back if you're careful and clever. They're going to come back to check on you. You have to hurry.
Please tell me what's going on. You must know something.
I don't know anything. But take this key. It opens a chest in the emissary's room. Maybe you'll find some answers there.
Okay. Thank you.
They're coming. You have to go. Find a way out of the mines. Please.
I can't just leave you. Serrani, wait!
Okay. Nothing but clothing. She's the one who can fight, so. So here's what we're gonna do. Everybody, stand back. I have the magical power.
As you wish.
Mm-hmm. there he is.
If you insist.
This way.
May the gods grant.
Okay, that's not gonna work.
Me strength.
Okay, it's your turn, guys. Decked him and killed him, which was kind of impressive. Alright, let's get everything we can. Poor dwarf. I just punched him and took him down.
I shall do it.
Okay.
It is begun.
Alright. Okay. First things first.
Anything you wish.
Okay, crappy bow. Hey, Sigrun. Since you're going to be my hand-to-hand person.
I'll get on it.
That's much better. Oh, they got the crappy bows. That's much better. I always get those mixed around for some stupid reason.
Immediately.
A volume on the origin and history of phylactery is interesting.
As you wish.
Architect's Journal. Experiment Architect's Code, Experimental Notes. The Architect's Journal. The secret collected two elves, male and female. The rest died defending their camp. Unfortunately, but a small price to pay. The male has since dashed his head on the wall. Odd. Don't all living beings strive for survival? Well, they don't want to be turned into monsters. The secret confessed that he did more than simply collect the elves. He found the elves and humans at odds, then exacerbated the conflict by making the humans look responsible for the two elves' disappearances. He said he wanted to see how the elf leader would react. Odd again. The female elf has developed a bond of sorts with her guard. Many of the other disciples seem drawn to her as well. The seeker says her name is Serani. Perhaps I should speak to her. Maybe she will understand. The Architect's Notes. These are scribbled on loose sheets of paper, barely decipherable. What happens if the old gods perish? Does the song die with them? The blood is the key. The blood is always the key. The female elf is accommodating, allowing me to take her blood for my work. Perhaps she thinks I'll release her if she cooperates. My disciples report that another elf is rampaging through the woods, killing humans. Revenge for what we did to her kind. Only she hasn't seen through the Seeker's ruse. Yep, Valana. We'll keep this from Serani. If she is upset, she may stop cooperating. Perhaps I should have killed it while it slept. Killed what? I don't think that's Serani. In terms of who he should kill. I don't think that's who he's talking about. Okay. Okay. That looks nice. Ooh, that's much better.
Speak your mind. It will be done. As you wish.
Well, there he is. Okay.
anything you wish.
Be done. As you say.
Name it, and it will be done.
Switch the weapons out.
Commander. Check.
Okay. No.
That ghoul has my things. She has it all. I'm going to get it back. Are you with me?
Yes. All right, Vilana. All right, everybody. That's not good. Let's go. Sigrun, shoot that one. Nathaniel, shoot that one. All right, good work. Sigrun, do their swords. You know what to do. Okay, Vilana. Yep, there you go. Okay. Nasty bunch of dragonlings. Alright. We've got Valana.
I am here. As you wish.
Okay. Let's get her set up. Already looking 100% better. Okay. All right, spirit damage. Okay. Yeah, we'll see. Okay, let's check out this fractured stone. So Valana's kicking it now. That takes 60 seconds to turn down. Okay, let's get everybody ready. Switch it out.
Quiet as a nug in a rug.
Hopefully. Okay. Let's go. See how everybody's doing. Okay.
Something?
What?
Signal? Everybody, stay back. Stay calm. Watch your back.
Awaiting your decision.
What happened, Keen?
You were the Warden Commander. I would not have expected to meet you here. Did those bastards get you too?
Not for long. I'm getting out of here. You know me.
I was to help rebuild the Ferelden Wardens, just as you were. We were at Vigil's Keep less than a week when the Darkspawn came. I think I'm the only one left. The others are dead or worse.
We have to get you to safety.
No. I'll not walk again. But listen. There is a Darkspawn here carrying a huge maul. He crushed my legs. He took my wedding ring. Please, Commander, slay him. Bring the ring to my wife, Nida, in Amaranthine. Tell her I died trying to make this world better.
Okay. I'd rather bring you... I'd rather bring you to your wife.
No. I will only slow you down. Please, do this for me. It is all I ask.
All right. I'll do it. I'll do it. Okay.
What is my task?
Time to die!
Okay. Poor Keenan. Maybe I should have just told him I would have done it, but I was hoping maybe there's some way to save him.
Ready.
All right, ready? An overstatement.
My magic is at your command.
All right.
Very
good. Okay.
Is it?
So I've got an idea. Sit back here. Wait. Oh, okay, that's the shiny bit. Sorry, Keenan, I probably should have told you what you wanted to hear.
Be done. That ghoul there. He has my weapon, that thieving little nugs. Smuggler.
Okay. This is something. All right. Dumat's spine. Okay. Black blade is better. Mm-hmm. Finally, give me some heavy boots. I'll take. Oh. Necessary. Okay. But let's get back to the bow. Oh, I'm gonna give him a hat. Go back here. Yeah, I should have primed it for arrow slaying instead of the one that I did, but oh well. Let me see. Hi, Nathaniel.